afternoon, I'm Josephine Lerma, broadcasting live in downtown Manila, where more than 8,000 Filipinos have gathered here today in protest against the two-child policy. With me here is a protester who has a few things to say. What is your name, miss?
Bilbo Baggins.
And Bilbo, how do you feel about the two-child policy?
I feel very violent. It's just wrong for the government to enforce this two-child policy and force to only have two kids. I have eight children myself, and I can't imagine what's wrong with them. Government to tell me how many children I can have. If they're not the ones raising them, it is not their decision.
That is a very strong argument, Bilbo. However, overpopulation is a major problem here in the Philippines. It is said to be a main source of poverty and low economic growth. What is your opinion?
Well, first of all, just because they believe that we Filipinos are poor from this so-called overpopulation doesn't mean that it's true. The real reason is the kind of education that we have. With better education, people can learn how to have a family responsibly. With better education, we can eliminate the corrupt officials that are the true reason half this country is in poverty. They're the ones abusing the resources of our country. This policy is only about helping them and not the people who care about lives of others.
There you have it, folks, a brave voice that speaks for millions. By enacting the bill, Philippine officials hope that the quality of healthcare, education, and society will improve. However, the church and Filipino community will continue to fight their hardest. This is Josephine Lerma, broadcasting live from Manila. See you next time.